You are listening to the Brett Young Ticket to L.A. album release special. We're actually almost done, so if you missed any of it, check out BigMachineRadio.com. We're going to air it multiple times. We've got all the air dates and times listed there. And let's talk about Runnin' Away From Home, because anybody who listens to it might actually get the idea that this is a sad song because it sounds that way, but you tell me that it actually has kind of a different meaning for you.
Runnin' Away From Home is actually a song that I wrote after I had gotten back with Taylor about breaking up with Taylor. And it's funny, it's a sad song to anybody that hears it, but it's actually a happy song to me because it was written after we got back together, and it kind of speaks to my realization that my life isn't as good without her.
Aw. I know she's got to love this song then. This is called Runnin' Away From Home from Brett Young on Big Machine Radio.